बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। ओ अल्लाह इंक्रीज अस इन नॉलेज। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल विल बी एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ। ओके ग्रेट वन, आवर टुडेज लेक्चर नंबर 3 इज अबाउट नाउन्स। ओके वी विल लर्न अबाउट नाउन, अबाउट देयर टाइप्स, दैट इज काउंटेबल एंड अनकाउंटेबल। सो लेट्स फर्स्ट सी व्हाट आर नाउन्स। Basically, everything around us has a name, okay? These things could be persons, places, things, animals, or ideas. They all have names. So, the persons, places, things, animals, and ideas are called nouns. Their names are called nouns, okay? Do you know all the things around us are nouns, including food and drinks? Fine. The things which you eat are also noun. The things which you drink are also nouns, like juices, like cake. Fine. Okay, here are some examples. Now look, this is a girl. Girl is the noun for a person. Cat is the noun for an animal. Park is the noun for a place. Ball is the noun for a thing. And here you see a cat is dreaming, an idea. Okay. Okay, now let's see what are countable and uncountable nouns. Noun which can be counted are called countable nouns. Okay, jinko hum count kar saken, gin saken. Like if you see book, we can count it one book or books. Okay, two books, three books or many books. Jaise sheep, ek bhi ho sakti hai, or more than that bhi, sheeps bhi ho sakti hai. Fine. Pencil, two pencils, three pencils. Or one pencil. Similarly, two tables, many tables, some tables. Okay. So is this clear? कि जिनको हम count कर सकें वो countable noun होते हैं, जिनके साथ हम numbers लगा सकें जैसे one book या two book, या जिनके आगे हम plural बना सकें s या es add करके. Okay, वो हमारे countable noun होते हैं. Now come to uncountable noun. Noun which cannot be counted are called uncountable noun. For example, salt, rice, water. Now you see here, हम salt, rice या water से पहले numbers नहीं लगा सकते. हम ये नहीं कह सकते one salt या two salt या three rice या four water. या हम इनको plural भी नहीं बना सकते. Salts, rices और waters भी incorrect है. ठीक है? तो हम इन्हें काउंट नहीं कर सकते, हम इन्हें इंडिविजुअली सेपरेट नहीं कर सकते. सो दीज आर कॉल्ड अनकाउंटेबल नाउन. ओके नाउ कम टू द एक्टिविटीज. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज सेपरेट द अंडरलाइन काउंटेबल एंड अनकाउंटेबल नाउन्स फ्रॉम द गिवन सेंटेंसेस. सो यू हैव टू सेपरेट देम एंड ऑन योर नेक्स्ट स्लाइड देर आर टू कॉलम्स. आपने काउंटेबल के कॉलम में काउंटेबल नाउन लिखने हैं और अनकाउंटेबल के कॉलम्स में अनकाउंटेबल लिखने हैं. फाइन. Like children are drinking water, you can count children, so this is countable. Water is uncountable. Mother is cooking rice, so we can count mother, but we cannot count rice. The stars shine at night, we can count stars, but we cannot count the night. The girl has long hair, we can count the girls, but we cannot count hair. Okay, so girl is countable and hair are uncountable nouns. Boys are eating ice cream. So here you can count the boys, but you cannot count the ice cream. Now write these countable and uncountable in the respective columns. Okay. Here I have made them for you. Okay. Now come to the next question. Encircle the countable nouns and underline the uncountable nouns from the given sentences. Okay. My father likes corn soup. Okay. Here you see. Father is countable and soup is uncountable. So I have encircled the word father and soup is underlined. In the same way, you have to do the remaining sentences. The child was playing with sand. Child is uncountable. Sorry, child is countable and sand is uncountable. The garden is full of flowers. Garden is countable and flowers is an uncountable noun. Sana eats bread in breakfast. Here Sana is countable noun and breakfast is uncountable noun. Rainbow has 7 colors. Rainbow is countable and colors uncountable. Colors are countable nouns and rainbow is uncountable. Okay. Thank you very much, students. You have to do this work on your grammar copies and submit your copies till 24th July on till Friday. Okay. Thank you very much.